The SCM Network organized their third annual Alumni Day. Over 120 former and current students from the Supply Chain Management Master at the VU came together to reunite.
And this is our signature event of the year, our main event where all the alumni from wherever they are in the world, they just come, join, and we get to share experiences, we get to network, to meet new people.
Today we have various alumni that speak about their experiences and their professional life right now. We also have a CEO from a company coming in.
We actually try to support the master program through organizing corporate events, bringing students together with alumni and companies.
The Supply Chain Management Master Program at the VU is regarded as one of the best in Europe.
So we have a lot of international students joining this program. In the 2 years that the students are here, they get a very strong basis in all different areas related to supply chain management. It's a very interdisciplinary program, and so we combine insights from supply chain management, from production management, transport and logistics, information systems, geographic information systems.
The SCM network builds a community beyond university. Alumni and students stay connected, share work experiences, and help each other with their future careers.
My presentation was about growth as a challenge in the automotive industry, because we as a company, we have been growing at a rate of about 30% over the last couple of years, which poses lots of challenges on the organization and also on the supply chain, of course. And this is the experience that I wanted to share here.
It's good to see which hot topics are out there in other industries, for instance. So I'm working in the pharmaceutical industry. We saw exciting topics from a retail perspective.
The keynote speaker was Dr. Clemens Furst, CEO of Rail Cargo Group. He spoke about his professional career and gave insights into the international cargo business. In the evening, all participants celebrated this successful day.